A new library is coming to Albuquerque's International District. Tomorrow, city and community leaders will open the doors to the International District Library. The facility is finally a reality after a decade of trying to make it happen. The $16.5 million project sits on Central, east of Louisiana. Tomorrow's ribbon cutting starts at 1 p.m.